The FBI has joined the search for a 16-year-old Vandergrift girl who was last seen at her job in Leechburg. Lena Dixon showed up for work at the McDonald's on Hyde Park Road on Tuesday, June 26th. Instead of staying for her shift, though, she got into a white Chrysler 300 with tinted windows and left. According to the trip, her mother says the driver was an older man who Dixon may have met on the internet. She has not been seen since early last week. Anyone who's seen Dixon or knows where she is should call Vandergrift police.